Don't you want some fizzy lifting drink, Charlie?
Grandpa, I just witnessed two disobedient kids carried off to an uncertain fate. What we're going to do is smile, finish the tour, and then call Interpol as soon as humanly possible.
You know, Charlie, you're actually supposed to call local law enforcement, not Interpol directly.
That would be all well and fine if I had any idea what country we're supposed to be in.